It's feeling real smooth, definitely smoother than last year. Year two, I feel like we're transitioning well. You know, everything's going along. We're trying to get better. You know, a lot of young guys stepping up, but I feel good right now. You don't know. Whatever they want to do with me, you know, we put me in the backfield, you know, do some things. But I just want to be a versatile, consistent player. That's the most important thing, you know, being consistent in and out every week, you know, just catching the ball and just knowing my assignments, just being a leader for my guys.